Morning students, welcome back to the science classes of class 7. Today we are here again present with an activity, and the aim of our activity is to identify the nature of solution using reversible. In this activity we are going to know about the use of reversible, how we can test different type of solution by the help of reversible. First of all, let us understand about the reversible. Reversible is extracted from a plant, called lichen, and litmus is available in two different colors: blue litmus paper and red litmus paper. When the blue litmus paper react with the acidic solution, it turns into red, and the red litmus paper, when the red litmus paper reacts with the basic solution, it turns into blue. By changing the color of the litmus paper from blue to red or red to blue, we can identify the nature of the solution, either it is acidic or basic. So let us start the activity. So students, to conduct the activity, we have taken some materials. We have taken red litmus paper, blue litmus paper, and three different solution samples, and a test tube, and a dropper, and some amount of water. First of all, let's take the sample, first solution sample, and identify its nature. Let's take a leaf of blue litmus paper. As you can see, the color of the litmus is blue. And by the help of dropper, take some amount of solution sample from first test tube and pour one or two drops of the solution sample on the litmus paper and observe the change. As you can see that the color of the litmus is changed from blue to red. So the solution sample taken in test tube A is acidic. And now again let's take the red litmus paper. Take one leaf from the red litmus paper. You can see the color of the litmus is red. Now take some amount of solution sample from test tube B and drop one or two drops over the litmus paper. Now observe the changes. You can see that the color of the litmus is changed from red to blue. So the solution taken into the test tube B is basic in nature. In the same way, again take another leaf of the blue litmus paper and take some amount of solution sample from the test tube C and pour some drops of the solution on the blue litmus paper. You can see the color of the blue is changed into the red. So the solution taken into the test tube C is acidic in nature. So students, in this way you can identify the nature of different solution by the help of litmus paper. If the blue litmus paper turn into red in the given solution sample, then the solution will be acidic in nature. And if the red litmus paper is changed into the blue color, then the given solution sample will be basic in nature. I hope you have understood the following activity. Thank you for watching.